Today I will guide you how you can upload any file, whether it may be a video file, it may be a picture, or it may be a document, or it may be a folder containing files. So I will show you how to upload these files or any picture or any video on Google Drive so that you can access these files anytime from anywhere. Also, you can share the link containing these files. You can share that link on your WhatsApp group. You can share that link on your YouTube channel. You can share that link on your social media like Facebook, Instagram, to access the images or to access those files contained in that folder. I have to go to my web browser. I will open up Google Chrome here. Then I will go here, this Google Apps button. Then I will click here, and then I have to click Drive. After clicking the Drive, I have to log in with my Google Gmail account. Make it sure that you have already created a Gmail account and sign in with that account. I have already created and I will log in with my Gmail account. So it prompts me to enter a password here. I will give a password to it. Now after logging in, homepage will appear like this. Here I have to go to the new button. I can create a new folder in which I can contain the files whichever I have to upload, or I will upload directly a file, or I will upload directly a folder. My folder that I want to upload, or my image. I will show you how to upload an image. These are images and this is my folder. I will replace the name of this folder, like I will write images folder. Okay, I want to upload this images folder, or I want to upload this picture directly. So right now I will open up here new. If I want to upload file, I have to click file upload. I mean to say, if I have to upload directly any kind of image, then I have to click on the image. Suppose I want to upload this image, I have to double click on this. This image will be uploaded. Once this image will be uploaded, I can share the link of this image. This image has been uploaded here. Now right click on this image. You can share it directly on mail. If you want to share it directly on mail, then you have to write mail ID of the person to which you want to share this link, or you have to copy here link so that you will share it on social media. Suppose I want to copy this link, and my link is shareable now. I can share this link now. I can either directly mail this link, or I can share it on my social media. Suppose I want to share it on my YouTube channel. So once I am uploading any video, or I will open up an existing video. Suppose I have this existing video here.
I will open up this video, and I want to share this link. I want to share this link in the description of this video. So I have to go to edit video. Then after clicking the edit video option, you have to paste this link so that this will be shareable. So here is the description. I will go here and I will paste it here. This was the link that I want to share. I will click save. I will click save. After that, I will go to the same video again present there. I will go to here. Now you can see here the link I had pasted here is now clickable here. Once I will click this link, the photograph will be displayed. The photograph can be downloaded from here. This is the photograph. Similarly, we can also share a folder. This was one photograph. We can share whole folder. So for that, I have to go here new. Then I have to click folder upload. My folder name was images. It was on desktop. New folder to this folder. I will click this images, and I will single click on this images, and I will upload here. Upload. This folder will be uploaded here, and this folder is uploading here. it will take some time. Okay, this has been uploaded now. Now this is my images folder. I will right click on this images folder. I can directly get a link here. I will get a link here so that I will copy this link here. Now you can share similarly on any social media platform or YouTube or any other platform. Like I want to share it on WhatsApp group. In my this group, this is a group containing the list of my students I want to share, and I can click it here so that this will be shared. Okay. This was all about how we can share a link containing our images or any kind of file through Google.